Pacers put them all on.
Dad, it's Kim. I just wanted to let you know that I'm fine. You will be hearing on the news that there was an explosion at the World Trade Center and there's a big gaping hole. I wanted to let you know that I'm standing in my apartment looking at it, but I'm fine. Everything around us is fine. So please do not worry. I'm afraid to call Mom. It's only 8:50 in the morning. I'll call her in about half an hour. If you talk to her, please let her know that I'm fine, and I'll keep you updated if anything happens. I'll talk to you soon. Bye-bye.
I'm not exactly sure what it is right now. I'm going to go watch the news. I'm going to... put this on a tripod and go watch the news.
Scott.
Smashing the Twin Towers.
Oh my God.
Yes. Look at.
Oh.
Smashing the Twin Towers.
Oh no.
Oh my God, it was a huge explosion. I saw people falling out of the building. I'm sure everybody in the city is coming. There's got to be hundreds of people dead.
are impressive.
Sir, right back, further, a little bit further.
Film this. Did you see that?
What?
Can't stay here. I'm sorry. You gotta go. Go. You gotta clear. Let's go.
Let's go, gentlemen. Let's go. Let's go. You're good right here on the corner. Stay on the corner.
I copy that. Yeah, I can talk. Copy that. Go ahead. I'm ready. Well, what from we can see right here as we were coming up the Hudson River, we can see thick black smoke indicating the fire is still going on right now in the World Trade Center. For as far as the eye can see, and you can tell right here at the top of this tower, there's a huge gaping hole, flames still inside, thick black smoke still coming out. We have not been able to see what, if any kind of an aircraft is inside the building. This is the best vantage point right here, and as you can see, just a huge gaping hole throughout the entire side of this tower right now.
God.
No doubt a lot of activity on the ground right now. Wow. That apparently does look like it is in the other building at this point.
another bomb just went off on the other side, and there's people jumping. Oh my God, so both towers are now. Oh my God, there goes another person. Hundreds and hundreds.
Okay, I was watching CNN and then it looked like another airplane. Another airplane flew into the second tower, Kelly. I feel like we're under siege. I was watching CNN and there was another airplane and then there was an explosion. Oh my God, now the other one's on fire. I can see both buildings on fire. Because we're under siege. I don't know what's going on. I don't know. Okay.
Back off. They're telling us to back off. Lost signal. They think it was two, like, suicide bombers?
We have pictures for you. If you can power us up, we have photos for you. Are those our pictures? Okay. Check, can you get it in center screen? Hi, it's Melinda. Can anybody hear me? Can anybody give me information? What's the plan? We are up. We understand police have banned helicopters from getting too close. We will have to stay back and cannot get correctly over the scene. We will do our best. Holy shit. That is unbelievable. Anybody know what kind of plane it was? Two planes? A major airline. It's Melinda. Can anybody give me any information, please?
there's the second plane, another passenger plane hitting the World Trade Center. Yeah. These pictures are frightening indeed.
What is going on?
Minutes between each other.
So that's suicide.
Yes, and you will speculate and perhaps ask
Donald.
Do you think that thing is going to collapse, Flash?
I don't know, Don.
Should we leave?
Well, I think it's not going to fall this way because it's up too high. But I think it could explode out and smack us.
Like 10 minutes, 20 minutes later, like it could be closed down. Here.
Yeah, and it's drastically lower.
50 head bomb was like something out of the fucking movies. I can't believe we saw the bomb.
See the second plane flying?
It wasn't a plane, it was just an explosion. From the other side?
Yeah.
Oh my God.
We were up there. We had a run because ship was falling.
Two planes, one from each side?
Today we've had a national tragedy. Two airplanes that crashed into the World Trade Center in an apparent terrorist attack on our country. I have spoken to the Vice President, to the Governor of New York, to the Director of the FBI, and have ordered that the full resources of the federal government go to help the victims and their families. And to conduct a full-scale investigation to hunt down and to find those folks who committed this act. Terrorism against our nation will not stand. And now if you join me in a moment of silence.
Can you give us a specific location on the Tarball Bridge for the Wildcats? Exact location for us?
The helicopter going on top. Can you see the helicopter?
Yeah,
on the north tower. I was over there. Yeah.
Thank you.
There's a building in the way.
Ray, I just heard on 7 that the FAA has banned... Oh, wow, look at that video. Holy cow. Oh, my God, what's going on? On Channel 7, it's like the side of the building just blew out, Chet, on the other side, the side we can't see. It just blew out. Look at it. Oh my God! Are we landing? Anthony, the whole second tower collapsed. The whole building is gone. The whole building.
Thank you.
keep going. Let's go. Get out of here.
Miguel!
Eric, go there.
God. Oh my God.
Thank you.
Yeah, we're up. We're still up. We can be up for another half hour, maybe, depending on fuel and depending on the air traffic control. Anthony, it looks like the building may be starting to buckle, and then we've got major flame. You guys might want to mark your video now. Listen, it's very likely that we're going to have to land. They're telling us we may have to land soon. It's also very likely that Tower 1 will collapse, hopefully, before we land. If it does. I mean, at least get the video. That's a horrible thing to say, but, you know, we're in news after all. Daniela, it's very likely that Tower 1 will collapse. I just want you to know.
Thank you.
There it goes.
There it goes, it's going. It's going down now, it's going down now. There it collapses. Oh. It just collapsed. Oh, those poor people. Oh, God. The second tower is gone. Both towers are gone. Oh, God. Oh, the humanity.